So it's Wednesday, December 1st, 2021. I'm here at the Bao’an Tushuguan. That's Bao’an District Library. Okay, let's take a look inside. It's gonna be a little quieter today. I'm inside the Shenzhen Library. Take a look around here. Libraries do still exist. This is a sanitizer. Just in times of the virus to get that kind of thing. This is a big library. Some nice comfortable chairs. With speakers? Yeah, they have speakers. Maybe that's for audiobooks. Library. Youth reading room. Nice. The library. Okay, someone bringing some books back. Look in there. Move up a little there. Each robot takes one book. I guess it puts it in the boxes, the blue boxes, correlated to the type of book. After the books get deposited into the blue bin, there's another robot down here. Picks up the whole blue bin once it's full or has a certain number of books in it. And I suppose it drives it somewhere. This is a big library. That's how it links up with the automated book system up there. It's a library. Cool. Check this out. This thing's gotta be, not 10 meters, right? Maybe 5 meters. Oh, like a 3D video on it. Oh, this is kind of cool. It's like one of those binocular things. To look at a giant model. Oh, you can. People trapped in there. Ooh, I guess you can touch the fish. Some information comes up about the fish. here. Oh, you can color the fish. Gallery. Cool space. Oh, that's not open. Food part's not open. Coffee milkshake, oh. Okay, so that's a look at the one, two, three, four, yeah, there's four floors here in the Shenzhen Library. Pretty good tour through the library. I'll have to cut a lot of it out. This is way too long, but I was trying to show you the highlights and spare you the more boring stuff. Big library here in Shenzhen. This is one of them. This is on the outskirts of Shenzhen. So it's out in the Bao’an District in the airport. It's a good hour from downtown, even by subway. That's the Bao’an Library. Thanks for watching. See you next time.